I don't know about you guys, but when I've worked all day like today and I'm really tired, the one thing I love to do is I love to come home. I love to see my house. I love to be at home. I'm kind of a homemaker. And I was just emptying my car from a long day at the office. And I mean, when I'm talking about emptying my car, I've got like 4 bags. My husband calls me the bag woman. And in each one of my bags, they're for different things. Like I have a counseling bag, I have a coaching bag, I have a Women of Witness bag, I have my church bag, I have my workout bag, I have my lunch bag. Yeah, I have all these bags. And I was thinking, you know, I'm not a crazy bag woman, I'm an organized woman. And I know that there is a purpose for everything. Everything has its purpose, and every new endeavor that we have to have resources and tools. And so I got to thinking about, you know, all of my bags, and I was thinking, you know, it's not a bad thing. It's a good thing that you're prepared and that you know what you need. But the thing is, I can't carry all those bags and baggage. So if I'm going to carry purpose, and I'm going to carry my future, and I'm going to carry helping people, and I'm going to carry preaching and coaching and doing all the things I do, then I've got to get rid of all the other baggage. And so just remember this, you can do anything if you put your mind to it. My coach always says, set your attention and then the how-tos will come. So I'm asking you to set your intention. Fall is coming. It's upon us. The trees are turning. Christmas is coming. What's your intentions for Christmas? The new year is going to be upon us. What you can do with your new year? Think about what your one word is, what your goals and your aspirations are. And remember this, I believe in you, and you need to believe in yourself.